special dedication ceremony was held today at a cemetery in Portland. The event marked a multi-year effort led by two Girl Scouts to clean up and restore the Grand Trunk Cemetery, which is more than two centuries old and is located right behind the Presumpscot School along the railroad tracks. Today's event was to dedicate a memorial stone to Joseph Merrill, a veteran of the War of 1812. One of his descendants traveled from Boston for the occasion.
He was my great, 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 great grandfather's uncle. Okay, so here we are, way down the road, and it's fascinating. The fact that these girls, who are members of the school here, took on this project, I thought was amazing. They've really illuminated a little bit of my own ancestry for me.
I learned a lot. Kayla and I had to spend so many hours in the Portland Public Library looking up all this stuff, and I learned so much about Portland that I just didn't even know after I've lived here for so long.
Last year, seven veterans who are buried at the Grand Trunk Cemetery were memorialized, including Colonel Edmund Finney, who served in the Revolutionary War, and Samuel Blake, who served in the War of 1812.